much is too much for a tow? A Kansas City man was hit with a $600 bill after being hit by another vehicle. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum has the story and reaction from inside the tow business. Dan?
Well, you may not realize it, but there are no rules that govern how much a tow truck driver can charge you. Now, for the tow that this man needed to get to this lot, at least one other tow truck driver thinks the man is getting ripped off.
The car in front of me, you know.
Wednesday afternoon, William Rose was in a crash.
A pickup truck was pulling a trailer that apparently wasn't paying attention to my speed and ran me in the back.
Rear-ended out on Highway 9, the car took a lot of damage. It needed a tow truck. One happened to appear.
He showed up on his own.
He showed up on his own?
He did.
Rose says the driver suggested a nearby body shop about a mile away. Rose said, okay, and signed the ticket.
I'll admit that I was foolish to not quiz him on the price, but I was still kind of rocky from being in an accident.
To haul Rose's car from the intersection of 169 and 9 highways to the body shop, again, about a mile away, totaled $605. It's there on the ticket. $250 for the tow, $100 for a flatbed, $75 for cleanup, $100 for something called extraction, like if the car is off the road. This one wasn't. And $80 for mileage.
It's always good practice that if you are involved in an accident, to go ahead and ask what the charges are ahead of time.
Richard Dalton runs his own tow service. He had heard what happened to William Rose.
This is the bill that he was given.
Dalton admits he wasn't there, but thinks the bill excessive.
The mileage, and maybe the extraction. To be out there jabbing people with $600-$700 tow bills, it's going to give you a bad name.
And it leaves Rose wishing he'd thought twice when the tow driver solicited his business.
A lot of times when you're just had an accident, you don't think as logically as you really ought to.
While the price that they charge cannot be regulated, what can be is something called wreck chasing. It is against Kansas City ordinance to solicit business at the scene of an accident, of a crash. And Rose says that's exactly what the tow truck driver did yesterday at the scene of his crash. Now, we tried to contact the tow company that was involved in this, but we were unable to have a conversation with them about what happened yesterday. We're live in Kansas City. Back to you in the studio.
Dan, thank you. And the body shop actually paid the driver when the car was dropped off, and they told Channel 9 the bill was a bit much excessive, and they're waiving any storage fees for Mr. Rose.